Hey everybody, and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome from me to you. I'm Mike Gums, and I started this channel to help aspiring and scaling entrepreneurs like yourself build profitable online businesses. Now, I say this all the time, if you are a current Kajabi addict like myself, I am completely obsessed with Kajabi. It has completely transformed my business, and that is no exaggeration. For the past 3 years, I was using ClickFunnels and all these other apps that were duct taped together to run my entire business, and now I've completely migrated everything over to Kajabi, and it has completely simplified my life and my online business. So currently, there's this trend going around on the internet, on social media, and on websites, where using gradient features for text or buttons or background is becoming more prevalent. One of my favorite examples of this is Ali Abdaal, who uses this feature a lot on his part-time YouTuber Academy. And yes, it is a Kajabi website. Ali Abdaal is a Kajabi user. I'm sure you've heard of Ali before, but if you haven't, he's one of the most successful self-development creators on the internet. Now, if you are currently not a Kajabi user, I want to help you out so that you can test it out and try it, kind of give it a test run, see how you feel about it. I have put together a pretty extensive getting started course called Kajabi Kickstart to help you not only get started on Kajabi, but to help you start making money within those first 30 days. So I want to offer you a free 30-day trial, which is an extended trial version over their 14-day free trial. If you go to the Kajabi website separately, all you got to do is go to michaelgoms.com/Kajabi and get access to that course. Once you sign up, an email will immediately go out to you to give you access to the course. The email will be on behalf of Kajabi, but coming from me. So look for that in your inbox. Not only that, but if you stick around after the 30-day trial period and become a paying member of Kajabi, I'm actually going to throw in my paid advanced course, Master Kajabi, which is actually for sale on my sales page, but I'm going to throw it in completely for free. All you got to do is send me proof of your purchase and you'll get access to that as well. Now, let me show you how to make this really cool gradient text technique in Kajabi. It's really simple. Let's dive in. Okay, first I want to start with showing you Ali Abdaal's Part-Time YouTuber Academy website. So here it is in all of its glory, built on Kajabi. Keep that in mind, that Kajabi allows you to create amazing websites, landing pages, and other products such as like coaching and courses. So as you can see here, the gradient effect is right here at the very top. See where it goes from blue? It kind of goes through four different colors, kind of blue, a purple, a red, kind of a reddish pink. And I'm going to show you how to do that in just a minute. As we scroll down here, you'll see that he takes advantage of this effect quite a bit on his website. There's Ali. There he is himself. As you can see here in his titles, you know, beginner creators right here, intermediate YouTubers. So he kind of uses this effect throughout his website. And this is a trend that's currently going on. And also on social media, a lot of backgrounds, a lot of imagery on Instagram and stuff. A lot of people are using gradient colors, which just adds a little bit of extra design element, a little bit more dynamics to the graphics. And to show you how to do this effect really quick, I'm actually going to use one of my landing pages. This is one of my landing pages for my workshop. And as you can tell, it's kind of barren, it's kind of plain. I like to keep things simple, but in this case, I want to add a little bit of color, a little bit more interest. And rather than colorizing the button, which is usually what we're used to doing, we kind of add some color in by doing the button or colorizing the background. I want to keep things plain and simple because I don't want to be distracting too much. This is a landing page. So we're just going to add a little bit of color here by adding some of that gradient text. Now I have the code here that I'm going to display on screen. This is the code that you need. I'll put it in the description below also. So it'll either be written out in the description or it'll be a link to where you can copy and paste this code. This is a really simple CSS code. And even though I'm showing you today how to do it in Kajabi, this CSS code can be used pretty much on any website builder that allows you to do custom CSS on their page builder. But again, I love Kajabi. I use Kajabi for everything. So that's why we're showing you how to do this today in Kajabi. Now, this gradient text code is super simple to use. You don't have to be an advanced CSS coder to use it. Just copy and paste it. And I'll show you how to change the colors out and for which header sizes as well. I'll show you how to swap that out really easy, or even how to do it for every header size if you want. So let's start first by copying and pasting this text into the site. So I'm going to go ahead and copy this text here. Okay. And then on my page, if you're not familiar with the Kajabi page builder, or if you are, you're going to go over here to the settings section and I'm going to go into settings. So we're not going to paste it directly in to where the text is. We're going to try to change the color of this get paid for your brain, the secret to making money with what you know. But what we're going to do is we're going to go into settings and we're going to go down here to custom code, because this is where your custom CSS code is. And we're going to go ahead and hit Command V on the Mac and paste this code in. As you can see, here's the code. Now this title, Get Paid for Your Brand, The Secret to Making Money with What You Know, is the H1 header. Now, if you're not familiar or don't understand what I'm talking about, the H1, H2, H3, H4 through H6, let's hit the back button real quick and I'll show you. If you come under the settings and you go under the style guide and you scroll down a little bit, this will give you your font sizes for your headers. And then of course down here for your body size on the desktop. But right now we're focusing on the H1, H2, H3, things like that. Right now we have it selected as H1, which I'm gonna demonstrate to you really quick. So if we come up here and we hit save, now you see that the text has changed into our gradient colors. It looks pretty good, right? Now, if you wanna add in another color, all you have to do is come over here to the side. Now these hashtag looking numbers right here, these are the hex codes, right? For the colors for your website. We're gonna go after this F46771. We're gonna put a comma. Then we're gonna put another hashtag, and I'm just gonna pick some, I don't know, random number. Just make sure it's a 6-digit number. Of course, you can get these colors by using some sort of app or program that helps you choose your colors. I have this app right here on the Mac. I'll pull it up for you. I believe it's called Color Picker. I believe it's called Color Picker or something like that. It's a really powerful coloring tool that I can actually select different colors. Here's your hex code. Like if I chose this green, here's your hex code. Actually, let's copy and paste this one in over here instead of choosing this random color so that we can get a little bit of green in there. So here we put the hashtag, we put the color in. Now we're going to come over here and hit save and watch the color on the text change. It should add some green near the end of the text. There you go. See how it kind of did this funky little look at the end? If you want to see more colors in a shorter, you know, in a shorter span, then all you have to do is remove some of the hex codes. So let's go back and do that real quick. Let's go back to custom code. And we're gonna come in here, we're gonna remove this green hex code that we just put in here. And we're gonna remove the last color as well. So now we're only gonna have basically two colors. Just make sure you delete that comma, okay? And now we're gonna hit save. Now watch what it does. It's basically now gonna have two colors that it's gonna kind of spread out. It's not as dramatic, it's not as drastic, right? You're just kind of going from this like kind of bluey purpley to purple, right? So it's a lot simpler. So that gives you an idea of just if you want more of a transition, kind of like if we go back to Ali Abdaal's website, right? A lot of his text has these huge transitions because he has three or four colors in here. So now real quick, this is going for the H1 header. Now, if we want to change this header here to the same color scheme, do you have to actually repaste the code and put like H2? No, let me show you how to do that. Go back to our code. And all you got to do is just put a comma after the H1 and just type in H2 and then hit save and you'll watch the other text change as well. See? Now, did you see how the text got bigger? That's because in our coding here, we're actually specifying what size we want the text to be. So let's say we want to specify that size text is going to be 30. So we want to shrink. Actually, let's do 32. We want to shrink it back down, hit save and watch the text will all shrink. Okay. Now, if you want to have the H1 and the H2 text sizes obviously being different sizes so that you have control over it on your website, just remove this line of code, font size 32, and hit save, and then the fonts will go back to their correct sizes, see, but it still displays the color. So now you have your H1 and your H2 sizes separately. Now, if you want to dive deeper into Kajabi with me, go to michaelgoms.com/masterkajabi and sign up for my more advanced Kajabi course where we go more advanced into strategies and products and also design on websites and courses. And I show you some ninja tactics kind of like this to really beautify your products and beautify your website. And if you haven't done so already, consider subscribing to my channel because I do talk a lot about Kajabi and also more advanced techniques and tips and strategies for Kajabi as well. And don't forget, if you have any questions, you can comment below or you can reach out to me directly. I'm happy to answer any questions and help in any way that I can. So we will see you guys in the next video.